portion of the program. And I actually found some documentation here. It's scrolling down, I found an option for DJI. So I ran it through.